Hey, it's Sandy. Welcome back to Cute Polish. In today's nail art tutorial, Miri and I will be showing you 5 different ways that you can use your nail art stamper to create some really cool looks at home. Before we start, hit that subscribe button for a new video every Monday. Now let's begin with a base coat to protect our natural nails. This will help to prevent our nails from staining and it will adhere our polish for a long-lasting manicure. Next, we're going to paint all of our nails white and let them completely dry. Then get your image plate, stamper, and scraper ready. The first technique is the most common way to use a stamper. Begin by covering half of the image you'd like to stamp with nail polish. Then use a scraper to spread the polish and remove the excess. Quickly pick up the image with your stamper by pushing it onto the plate, and then transfer the image right onto your nail like so. Go ahead and clean up any polish that may have gotten on your skin with a brush and polish remover. And that's it! The next technique will show you how to create an ombre design. To do this, paint the first color over the first half of the image and then paint the second color over the other half. While scraping, move the scraper up and down a little to blend the two colors in the middle where they meet. Then pick up the ombre image on your stamper and press it onto your nail, and you'll be left with a really pretty design that transitions from one color to another. You can also try doing this with 3 colors or even 4. A rainbow one would look really cool. The third technique is called reverse stamping. Begin by adding the polish, scraping, and picking up the image like you did before. But this time we're going to color in the different sections of the design. This part reminds me of those adult coloring books. Do you guys have any of those? I love them and I find them really relaxing. You can take your time while you do this and use as many colors as you'd like. Don't worry about staying inside the lines, because as you'll see, that won't matter when we flip it around. After the colors have dried, add a top coat and wait about 15 to 30 minutes until it's completely dried. Then you can go ahead and peel it off using tweezers. To apply your stamped decal, you'll first need to paint your nail with a top coat. While it's wet, place the decal over your nail and then press it down gently. You can then go ahead and remove the excess by using a combination of a brush dipped into acetone and a cuticle pusher. All done! Now, there's also another way to do reverse stamping. For this one, we're going to add the polish, scrape, and then pick up the image. Again, go ahead and color in any parts that you'd like. However, this time we're going to transfer the stamp differently. Because it's already been drying for a few minutes, we can't just stamp it right onto the nail. But you can apply a top coat, wait for it to dry a little so it becomes sticky to touch, and then use the stamp. Your image should transfer right onto the nail. Quick and easy. Clean up and you're all done. The last technique for using a stamper is to create a marbleized design. Add blobs of 3 or 4 colors onto a stamper and work quickly so the polishes don't have time to dry. Once you've applied all of the blobs, go ahead and tap the stamper over your nail. There's no need to press hard, just lightly press it over your nail to create a marbleized design. For this one, we use liquid latex for an easier cleanup. And there you go, a quick and fun way to create a cool looking design. You could leave it like this or add a stamp over it. Which way do you like best? Let us know down in the comments. Don't forget to seal in your designs and add a beautiful shine by applying a top coat over all of your nails. If you'd like to watch more fun nail tutorials on CutePolish, you can click here or here. You can also subscribe by clicking here. Also, make sure to check out Miri's channel by clicking the link in the description. She's the one who painted these designs today. Take care, and we'll see you next time!